It's February 15th. Around noon, we decided to go check the alevin since our students would be testing all day. We noticed two grayish-colored alevin off to the side by themselves. Thinking they were dead, we carefully scooped them into a rubberized baby spoon, only to find that not only were they not dead, but they were sharing the same yolk sac. I wonder what the odds of this happening are, and what are their chances of survival?